20 colleges in the country are all approximately $40,000 and up. These colleges include Columbia, Yale, Harvard, Princeton, Stanford, MIT, and many other schools. Schools here too, including NYU, Florida, these are all very expensive schools that I would love to go to. And not only does the low acceptance rate to some of these colleges turn off some of these students because they believe that they can never get it as it is, but the cost of all these colleges definitely are a major turnoff. Because they go into college and they're thinking, oh man, how am I going to pay, or how are my parents going to pay for all these hundreds of thousands of dollars that this college is going to be? And especially if you want to go to law school or medical school, how much is going to be towards the end of your time in school? And you also have your scholarships too, and that doesn't get much easier after you apply after you finish applying to college, after you finish your scholarships. And that's, I think, speaking of easy, how about those SATs in 2016? So, I believe that college becoming more affordable is incredibly important, especially so that these kids do not come out, or their parents come out, majorly in debt, so that they can be able to enjoy their experience in college and also not be able to work two or three jobs to support themselves and have to pay for their college at the same time. How can students even go to college if they can't afford over $20,000 in some of these schools? So it's definitely something to think about. It's definitely very hard.